Hey everybody, it is Sunday, November 19, 2017. Welcome to Morning Here. This morning I have awakened with a Willie Jones. I didn't even know who Willie Jones was, so I had to look it up. And Willie Jones was actually the founder of Jonesboro, Tennessee. Now, I have made a decision that before I leave this earth, I'm going to live in Jonesboro, Tennessee. Not this week, not this month, probably not even this year, but eventually my fate is drawn to that place. I can feel it in my bones. Jonesboro was, for a time, the state capital of the state of Franklin. You didn't know there was a state of Franklin? Well, there almost was. The state of Franklin would have comprised western North Carolina and eastern Tennessee. Never really took off, though. He eventually became a small town south of Nashville. But Willie Jones founded Franklin in the 1790s. Franklin was also, Jonesboro was the house of the only abolitionist paper in the South. Yeah, if you can imagine that. But what most attracts me to Jonesboro is they host an international storytelling festival on the first weekend of October every year. And at nearby ETSU, East Tennessee State University, there's a graduate program on storytelling. I don't know why I just tell people the story that I went there and graduated. That's my thesis. Anyway, Jonesboro looks like a fine town, and it's back in Tennessee, which is where I want to be. Nothing wrong with Chincoteague. I'm just not a Chincoteague. They speak a language I don't really understand here. So we're looking forward to planning out our life in Jonesboro. If you live in Jonesboro and you'd like to see Morning Here take place there, give me a call and help with relocation costs. We're good. Hey, that's all for today, everybody. If you wake up with Willie Jones, it's time to go west and found a city. Maybe a state. I'll talk to you later. Bye.